East Belfast.
There it is.
Well, TMZ.
This is it.
Yes. So here's what's happening, right? I get a phone call whenever, if you were watching online, do you know when I did my album launch, right? Which was what, the 22nd? So a bunch of American friends came over. I had no idea and they surprised me. And they left then on the Tuesday. So whatever that is, Friday the 22nd, Saturday 23rd, Sunday 24th, Monday 26th, Tuesday the 27th, right, of November. I'm driving back from Dublin. And Johnny Ray is an absolute local legend, right? He started this thing called the New Irish Orchestra. And it's just a bunch of volunteers, a bunch of people just love playing their instruments. And this thing has grown and grown and grown and grown. Now, I did a thing with Johnny Jeepers. How long ago would that have been? It was Christmas, let's say 20 years ago, right? And we did it in church and it was brilliant. We played all of our songs with the New Irish Orchestra. It was small and it had a small choir then. Now, it literally fills the entire stage. So we're in the waterfront theater in Belfast. I don't know, James, many people does this hold?
I don't even know.
It's like, I don't know, there's like 2,000, I don't know, maybe something like that. That could be under, could be over, no idea. And I just didn't really think about it. And Johnny's like, do you want to sing a couple of songs? So we're doing Wonder, which is, I wrote that with Griff. And then we did, Griff and Nathan. And then Glory in the Highest, which is me and Griff. Griff's coming, big shout out tonight, Griff. We just kind of rocked up there. And dude, it's really full on. There's over 100 mics on stage. There's like, the orchestra is massive and there's a huge choir. So I don't know the word, if you know me, I have no idea what the words are. So and the problem is I can't just like sing and then pretend that everyone, because everyone else is singing the right words because they all have them. So this will be fun. This is, and I feel really bad, but look. I get a dressing room. I'm not into that, so I'm not, but
more coffee!
Oh well. No, not this one. This one. It's a maze. I gotta go up and get my, have to go and get my guitar. Vesper, I'll get the big shout out then. Big Vesper guitar getting on stage. That's cool. Just got a lot more serious. Neil hates it. Neil Van Slett, Mr. Vesper, hates it when I put my capo there. Or all you Americans capo. Did you want to, yeah? Just a wee touch of acoustic and I'll be dead on. How's everyone doing? Are we good? You're all looking lovely. Well, some of yous are.
You're always present in the silence, and you are running out to chaos. And may we never lose this wonder, glorious King of love. Glory in the highest, Jesus, the Son, God's own Son. With us, joining is one.
Sorry, if I've got sandwiches stuck in my teeth, my love language is out there. There's a wee spread on, but it's absolutely ginormous. It's epic. Loads of sarnies. So I just did two songs. It is absolutely epic. I mean, so I was saying earlier on, like, I didn't really think too much. I've just been so busy, but my head hasn't really been in it. And then you kind of rock up and then you're like, whoa, this is like actually really big. Like, that's a full orchestra. And it's amazing. It's absolutely class. And you start playing, I just kept looking around and you just see just all these violins having at it. It's gonna be a good night. It's gonna be a lot of fun. And hopefully they don't put too much of my guitar out the front, because I'm still trying to remember the old chords for it. But band, right? I think it's definitely the biggest band I've ever played with. It's like over 200 people. It's unbelievable. But the legend that is Alan Peter Comfort, which I didn't know Alan was his real name. Went to school with him my entire life, and now we did music in school for years, sat beside each other in physics and whatever, all that jazz. And Supi, yes, Supi as well, and wee Jackson. He's drumming tonight. Look at him. Look at Pete Comfort.
Horrendous.
James Bond. You're really high up there, yeah? All right, here we go. That's it right there. But that was absolutely class. First half all done. Still got to do another song at the end, and then also sing Joy to the World, which we've never ran. So that's going to be an absolute blast. And do you know what actually was really good fun? I started wearing hats because you're trying to lead, do you know what I mean, right? And you can't see a single thing, and it's just like you're being absolutely blinded. So I'd stick the hat on, tilt it down, lights hit that, and you can just then see everyone smiling. But they had the thing all lit up, and it was class, because you could actually genuinely see people smiling at you, rather than just these things that are trying to burn the retinas off you. So, and everyone was really dressed up, and I didn't have dicky bows or anything and stuff, so I put my boots on tonight, got the old blondies on, and then I took the hat off. I'm lucky I got a bit of a haircut there when I came back from the States. But there we go. Listen, thank you for going on the adventure with us. And I don't know when you'll see this. If it's before Christmas, bless you and have an absolutely amazing Christmas. And just as that song says about the wonder, and the wonder of it all still takes our breath away. May we never, ever forget that in the midst of all the hustle, all the bustle, all the other words that rhyme with us all in there, right? May we never lose the wonder of the incarnation of Christ, fully God, yet fully human, in the form of a baby, to bridge a gap between the Father and a broken world. Jesus sits in the middle, and it's an absolutely special time of the year, and it's great to just pause. So bless you. Thank you all. And if I don't see you then before the new year, have a happy new year as well. Peace.